Introduce yourself.
I'm Nasir Cole. I'm just turning pro. I'm not pro yet. I'm just turning pro in August, sometime in August.
Anybody want to call out?
No, not yet. When I get up there in the rankings, then I will.
What weight?
154.
Anybody?
Yep, anybody.
Hey, Errol Spence said he's going to move up to 54 after he beats Crawford. That's what he said.
We can do that. I'm from Philly. He fought Danny Garcia. I got to get the payback from him. And you can follow me on
You want to fight him on your pro debut? That's ballsy. But how do you think Spence will do at 54?
I think he'll
do
good. It'll be good for his body because he's big.
How would he do against Crawford?
I think Spence gonna win.
What do you think? Spence or Crawford?
Spence all day.
Why?
Because he's a big guy.
What's DDD? Is that you?
No. He's not even my gloves.
There's Triple G, Triple D.
If you like to see knockouts, if you like to see people go out on their face or their back, tune in to watch John Candyman Easter.
Give him your Instagram.
The John Easter.
All right, make sure it's John Easter. Stay tuned. Are you working out?
Yeah. This is how pain works out.
You know who Thomas DeLorme is?
Yeah.
He looks just like him.
My favorite fighter is Joe McCullough.
The body snatcher? He had some wars. Good dude. He's still around. I've seen him from time to time. He's Jamaican. Isn't he?